on board Dragon today, and that is a zip tie cutter designed by a Micro G Next team. Micro G Neutral Buoyancy Experiment Design Teams is a program that challenges undergraduate students to design, build, and test a tool or device that helps us address an authentic current space exploration challenge. And you can see the team there, the CERO team, which stands for Cutting, Extraction, and Retention Operations. They designed a zip tie cutter. It cuts and retains the zip tie. Astronauts have to be careful with sharp objects in space when on spacewalks to help protect their spacesuits. And so this zip tie cutter, which was used by Chris Cassidy in a demonstration, will also be used on the International Docking Adapter spacewalk later this year. This is the first Micro GNX tool to be used in space. And it will actually, rather than the IDA3 spacewalk, it will be used on the upcoming Alpha Magnetic Spectrometer spacewalks. Students did all of the design and building of that tool, and the upcoming challenges will be announced mid-August. You can visit microgravityuniversity.jsc.nasa.gov for more information.